Well, in this workshop, I would have to say the marketing aspect of what I thought marketing was has certainly changed from where I have been to today.
Entrepreneurs are full of good ideas, but often struggle to communicate their projects to customers and other important stakeholders. Our three-part MarCom workshop series will help you map out the marketing landscape and develop a solid marketing communication strategy that works for your business. In the first workshop, we'll cover the many different marketing channels that exist to help you choose the right ones for your target market. We'll also look at effective strategies to engage the key opinion leaders in your field, as well as how to position yourself as a thought leader with an exciting new venture.
If it seems so clear once it's explained to you by someone who has experience in the industry or experience in marketing in general, and it becomes a lot clearer.
We used to focus on single points that we thought were effective. Now we're looking at marketing opportunities that have multiple venues. Perhaps a flash presentation I could use on my website, as well as TV advertising, as well as in public displays. And so finding more value for money in our marketing efforts, as well as more efficiency in the time we put into it and having it available on more mediums.
In the second workshop, we'll help you develop a compelling media kit, including press releases, video clips, and frequently asked questions. You'll also learn several different communication tools designed to attract customers at different stages of the buying process. In the final workshop, you'll put the principles of successful storytelling to use, so potential customers remember your brand and your product. You'll come away knowing how to communicate more effectively with the public.
I think everybody with any kind of a business should come, and it just opens to your mind to all the other things that you can do. And I think also people also associate marketing with a high cost, and I would say very few of what we've learned is high cost items. There's a lot that you can really do yourself to market yourself at a very low cost.
It's been fantastic that Innovation Golf has been able to offer these different programs that allow businesses to really prosper and grow.